for school start and end times in Hamilton County. Hamilton Southeastern school leaders are currently reviewing two models of a three-tier transportation system and how those models would impact daily school schedules. The district recently sent out a survey asking community members for their thoughts. More than 1,800 people responded. 42% are in favor, 58% are opposed.
And the assumption is that if students' mental well-being improves, grades probably will too, but that's not the purpose, and many districts have not seen an appreciable increase in academic achievement as a result of that. But you know, that's one measure that we would be looking for from our neighboring districts.
It is important to note there have been no decisions made on this yet. For a look at exact time changes that are being reviewed, head over to our website. School leaders plan to discuss this again at the next school board meeting next Wednesday. You can find information on that as well at fox59.com.
Well, none of this and all.